uses the weapon of a Jedi Knight. An elegant weapon for a more civilized age.
Look, good against remotes is one thing. Good against the living, that's something else.
Take it. Find your friend.
We're like
I will let nothing stand in our way.
No crime. Now, fulfill your destiny.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
Hey guys, it's Jason here, back with another video, and in today's video I am playing Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga. Hey Rose, don't do that. That's why you're the worst character in all of Star Wars. You better stop. But anyways, yeah, so let's get started. So I have already played the game. So, let's start a new save. Confirm. So, we can either start a New Hope, The Force Awakens, or The Phantom Menace. Obviously, we're going to start off with The Phantom Menace, because that's chronological order, and that's like just makes the most sense. So, a long time ago in a galaxy far, far away. Oh, really quick, spoilers for the game and movies, if you haven't watched them. If you haven't played this game yet, or watched the movies yet, big spoilers. So, yeah. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Turmoil has engulfed the Galactic Republic. The taxation of trade routes of outlying star systems is in dispute. Hoping to resolve the matter with a blockade of deadly battleships, The Greedy Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo, while the Congress of the Republic endlessly debates this alarming chain of events, secretly dispatched two Jedi Knights, the Guardians of Peace and Justice in the Galaxy, to settle the conflict. Here we go.
The ambassadors for the Supreme Chancellor request permission to board.
Am I still in shot?
Yes, of course. As you know, a blockade is perfectly legal.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Not like getting there upside down.
We've been cleared for boarding. Time for us to get these negotiations.
This is one of my favorite ships, so. Naboo Space Trade Federation Battleship. This is one of my favorite ships in the Star Wars universe.
Welcome, Ambassadors. I am TC-14. We are greatly honored by your visit, Ambassadors. This way, please.
Alright.
I I still have a bad feeling about this, you know.
Don't center on your anxieties, Obi-Wan. Keep your concentration here and now, where it belongs.
But Master Yoda said I should be mindful of the future.
But not at the expense of the moment. Be mindful of the living force, young Padawan.
Yes, Master.
This way, Ambassadors.
How do you think this trade viceroy will deal with the Chancellor's demands?
These Federation types are cowards. The negotiations will be short.
When they finally begin, you mean? Is it in their nature to make us wait this long?
No. I sense an unusual amount of fear for something as trivial as this trade dispute.
Classic battle droids.
Dioxus. We need to get out of here.
Boom. We got combos now, bro. All right, well.
Much for the negotiation.
A lightsaber should make short work of that blast door.
Or we could simply fight our way around it. How should we proceed, Master?
Oh, I didn't even know there was a thing. All right, well, I did not mean to do that, but, whoop. All right, come on. Oh, we're doing okay. Is that all of them? Nope. Okay, there's way too many. Let me collect all the studs.
Down to the planet
and warm the booth. Uh-oh. Oh. Cha cha bitch.
Let's get out of here before more droids show up.
Jar Jar, we need to find somewhere safe and warn the Naboo of this invasion.
Excuse me, but the most safest place would be Otagonga. It is a hidden city.
Can you take us there?
Uh-huh. This way. Hurry. We police are going underwater, okie day? Or am I warning you? Gungans no like outsiders. So don't expect a warm welcome.
Oh, don't worry. This hasn't been our day for warm welcome.
Come on, Obi-Wan Kenobi.
Not again, Chacha. You should go into the bosses. You should in big doo-doo this time.
How rude!
Is there something you want to tell us, Jar Jar?
It's embarrassing, but I'm afraid I might have been banished. I forgot it.
That seems like something it would have been helpful to remember.
As I said, brainless.
Whoa! Okay. Get back up. Whoa, how far does this go up? Oh.
Do you mind telling us why our friend here was banished?
Jar Jar, clumsy hope. He crashed the bosses personally for Lippa Bongo. Yes, Jar Jar accidentally took his hands off the wheel to catch tasty beetles.
Oh. Oh. Put it back on. This is blue. And this is red. My favorite color. Oh.
Army is about to attack the Naboo.
We shall no like the Naboo.
We must warn them.
We shall give
don't
a
like the Naboo. Naboo.
The speediest way to the Naboo is going through the planet Kor.
What is to become of Jar Jar Binks here?
Be gone with him!
Yes, I'm playing as Jar Jar. What? What did I just hit? Okay then.
Master, what's a bongo?
Transport, I hope.
It's a submarine. So find one, tuck it back in the big bubble. Follows me. You know there's a setting us up, alright? Going for the planet Kor? And bombing.
I'm more concerned about your track record with submarines.
We are. Door's locked. But leave that to me, sir.
Rest assured, he will not be driving.
Uh-oh. That is not good. Oh. Almighty Jar Jar, Darth Jar, Almighty Darth Jar Jar, help us. Okay.
The Force will guide us.
The Force? Oh, no.
Quick, shoot.
Oh.
We're gonna get crushed.
You get that? No, no.
Shoot it, Obi-Wan.
Yeah, out the way. No. No, I'm trying to get something. There it is. Nice. No, wait, we still have to get it? Move out the way! No! 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 Whoa! Okay.
There's always a bigger fish.
Oh shoot, he's gonna come for us. Is he? Oh,
yeah. Power. Stay calm. We're not in trouble yet.
You're nonsense. Why do you think we're in trouble?
Power's back. Full speed ahead.
Mesa told you the planet core was bad bombing.
Your constant optimism is really encouraging, Jar Jar. It's toying with us.
Yes, but we should still be able to harm it.
Nice. Come on. Oh, die. There it is. Move! No! Ah! Oh, come on. Nice, you got it. Ah! Oh, there it is. Oh!
And it's dead. Is hungry again.
No! Ah!
Wait! You seem lovely.
We must find the queen.
Ah! Victory! Stupid chair.
All right. We got the Jar Jar pick. Jar Jar. What characters are there to unlock? Okay, so we have all the DC DLC characters that I already unlocked. So I can do Darth Vader. Just the classic one. Still not ready. We got Han Solo. Oh, Mando. This is the way. Alright, we got the three best characters. Let's go now. Oh, we already have to get rid of these characters. Alright, well. Wrong way, this way. Whoop. Let's go.
Oh no, sir! The Machinix has the queen!
I imagine they'll be taking her to the ship.
If the ship
Boom.
Is in the hangar,
Boom.
Some time to intercept them.
Boom. Stop right there. Boom. just one shot.
You're safe now?
I believe so.
Nice.
Who do we have to thank for our rescue?
We're ambassadors to the Supreme Chancellor. It's urgent that we make contact with the Republic. Do you have transports?
In the main hangar, this way.
You're the guy's bomb bag.
Oh.
It's not too far. Stay close.
The Queen is not safe here. We must take her to the Republic on Coruscant immediately.
More droids!
Don't let them get away!
Boom. One shot. One tap, one hit. What do we call it? Why is this bouncing off his head? Take out all of them. My oath. That is Padme, or...
Capture the Queen!
Your Majesty, stay back!
Come on! You guys are slow! Oh, there's some more of them. Come on, there's some more. What are you doing? Come on.
Stop right there. The Queen is coming.
Boppity. Boop. Come on. You guys are slow.
This is Her Royal Highness's ship. You ready to go?
There's the blockade. Shield generator's been hit.
Uh-oh. Woo!
Power's back. That little droid did it.
Woo!
There's not enough power to get us to Coruscant. The hyperdrive is leaking.
Here, Master. Tatooine. It's small, out of the way. The Trade Federation has no presence there.
Tatooine.
Here we are.
Her Highness commands that I go with you. She's curious about the planet.
Usa or Yusa?
I'm Padme, one of the Queen's handmaidens.
This is not a good idea. But if the Queen wishes it. Now we need to find a mechanic selling the parts we need. Let's ask around.
Alright guys, well that is going to conclude today's episode of Little Star Wars, the Skywalker Saga. You're going to have to wait till next time to see me get Anakin and basically everything else that happens in the story. So, without further ado, hope you enjoyed, and I will see you guys most likely tomorrow. Peace out, everybody.
Commit.